How embarrassing. So I'm gonna close my door because I will scream a lot and then we're gonna start. There we go. Ah, man, man, man. Let's just activate fucking Joy to Key. No, sorry guys, this is... I think I need to... No, oh, this is so... Let's make a... New Elsa for Shrine Maiden. Ten years later. Button one is shooting and button three is jumping. There we go. Ach, and I need button seven. Finally, we can start.
Why can't I jump?
Is the stream laggy for anyone else? Could be my connection today. No, okay. What was jump again on this game? Anyone? No. Ah, space. How embarrassing. What's the hype? I think I'm gonna stop broadcasting. There we go. I think the music is a little bit too loud, as always. I think now we can start. Can I ask you the view account before I start? I want to see if I... 109, thank you guys. Okay. You don't want... I mean, no one wants to look this shit. I mean... Like I said, Silent Hill 3 is tomorrow. There's no private chat ongoing right now. It's not a first playthrough and it's not a playthrough where I mind to get spoiled. Because no one can spoil me and have fun. Oh, the music is a little bit too low. Oh no. Okay. Oh god. Oh, come on. I don't want to play this shit. Look at this. That's the opening. I screwed it big time. Ah, oh, guys. Norby sent me a message. He wants me to stop this now. He wants to play it himself. Okay, Norby, it's not a problem. I can play another game. I'm completely cool with this. If you want to stream this, it's okay. I'm gonna stop right here now and we're gonna play some... I don't know. I mean, I really accept to throw the bolt.
Damn it!
I think the chat is I cannot tell. The chat explodes today, I think. No, we don't go, I was just joking. I just wanted to fight. Don't tell me I can dodge them here that easily. Don't tell me I can dodge them so easily there. Don't tell me I did it always the hard way. Look at how I can dodge them here. You gotta be fucking kidding me! They're so easy to dodge in the middle! Okay, maybe they're not, but... Look at this! Oh my fucking god. Gotta be fucking kidding me, I always did it the hard way. Ah! Okay, it's that. When Norby has finished I Wanna Be the Fan game, Norby will play I Wanna Be the Shrine Maiden. It's set, and I know that all of you want to see Norby play this game. All of you want to see it.
Oh, Game Boy. I wish you the best of luck. Oh man, Game Boy. Oh, come on.
I still need to finish Game Boy on the hardest mode. Oh, on the... Shit, just wait a moment. I screwed up the pattern. I screwed up the fucking pattern! No. It's so easy in the middle of this room. Look how you can dodge them! Look how you can dodge them!
Okay, maybe not.
Damn it! Nice the music. I think chat don't like the music of the I Wanna Be the Games. Of I Wanna Be the Shrine Maiden. Oh fuck. I think this is the last boss before the boss that's impossible, in my opinion. And a few of you know which boss I mean. Yeah, I played a game before, but only to a certain point. And I hope we can reach that point today, that all of you can see which point is so fucking impossible in this game. Okay, for a few of you maybe say, fuck! Yes! Come on! Ugh. I'm gonna be quiet for a second and enjoy this great music. Just enjoy it. Oops. Okay, let's do this shit. Yeah, you see right, there's a time limit. I need to do this. Yeah. We will hear the song, I think we will lose viewers now. Because no one is so insane and wants to hear the song all the time. Man, the chat is really active today. Okay, I know where it is now. I think it took me 1 hour to beat this part on the first playthrough. Oh my fucking god. Oh, what am I doing? I hope I will get money from McDonald's because of the product placement. Ah! I mean, look at this. I'm making advertisement for McDonald's. I want to have cheeseburgers for free my whole life. Okay, I'm not eating that much at McDonald's, but if I go there once in a month, I want to have cheeseburgers for free. No, Big Macs. I like the Big Macs. Oh, this music is so fucking epic. Damn it!